friends. It's me, Tracy. How about this cool weather? We have had 3 frost warnings this week. I can't even believe it. But you know what? I'm no dummy. I think I figured out why they call this month the month of May. Yeah, because it may rain or it may snow. It may be 85 degrees or it may be 30 degrees. Yeah, good grief. Oh, good news. Uncle Buford says he's cut down on his drinking. He now has only 1 shot of tequila before going to bed at night. Sadly, last night, he went to bed 8 times. But you know, I think Uncle Buford is a bad influence on Dad. Dad was kicked out of Kroger yesterday. Yeah. See, there was this irritating lady in the produce section. She kept putting different vegetables in her cart, and every time she put one in, she had to tell a story about it. So it was really aggravating to Dad. Well, the lady finally put a bag of onions in her shopping cart, and she says, onions, the only food that makes me cry. Dad said, oh yeah? And he threw a coconut at her. Yeah. Speaking of vegetables, do you know you can make french fries, chips, and vodka from a potato? It's like the other vegetables aren't even trying. I mean, they need to step up their game a bit. Dad is not the only comedian in the family. You know, my brother Justin, he used part of his stimulus check to buy some baby chickens. You know what he said? He said he got his money for nothing and his chicks for free. Eh. Well, did I tell you that I'm lodging a formal complaint with the ASPCA? Yeah. I had a favorite spot in the yard under a tree where I liked to do my business. It was private. It was centrally located in the yard. It was my favorite spot. Well, all of a sudden, Mom and Dad have set up a barricade to keep me out of it, and they planted a memory guard in there. Really? I told them that I was there first, and I have squatter's rights. Yeah, pun intended. Well, Dad says if I squat in there again, I'm in big trouble. I think I should hire a plumber and have Dad's favorite toilet moved into the living room of the house. Yeah, let's see how he likes it. Well, while we're on the subject, let me leave you with a few jokes of the day. Why do ducks have feathers? Well, to cover their butt quacks, of course. And what do you call a constipated German? You give up? Far from pooping.